Vice and Tavares work the ball around on the left side of the floor for Buffalo. Far side to Wiles. Being watched by the captain, Jason Bloom, for Washington. Now a beautiful shot by Vice. It doesn't get much prettier than that. Third of the night, the hat trick, and his 102nd goal as a pro makes it 15-11.
The guy can shoot the ball. You know, the goals are coming from the same places over and over. Basically the same shots over and over. But, I mean, if it's going in, I've always been a believer. If you're scoring in somewhere, you just keep shooting till the goalie stops it. And some of the goalies, you know, they don't clue into that as fast as sometimes they should. And you can score a lot of goals. And that's what Vice is doing tonight.